I'm going to knock him out. It's going to be the first round knockout. Wrestling, but I also want to be patient. And when I see more things, I take them, and I don't let up. So I'll definitely take it to him. And one day I got a call from Christian, and he had asked me to fight Ento on one week's notice. And, you know, at that point, you know, I wasn't, you know, at the weight limit that they were actually wanting to fight him. And so I was like about 20 pounds off at that time. And, you know, I kind of took it personal because I wasn't given the opportunity to prepare myself for the fight. And I took it real personal. You know, I felt that, you know, they were just trying to pick somebody to feed to him. And, you know, when the fight didn't happen, you know, I trained and I made sure I was ready all the time. And so that's why I'm wanting to fight. I'm ready now. Let's get it on now when we're both ready, and we'll see who comes out on top.
I didn't think it was a good idea, personally, but, I mean, he had to run his mouth a lot, and, I mean, someone needs to shut him up.
I have no friends. You still acting up, running around here like some brand new chicken. It's about to get the game. Don't stop. I'm still getting down for whatever, whenever. That's why this joint is hot. Can't keep it real. Now some of us do, but most of us don't. That's just how our brother feels. I said run for my people. That'll keep you looking see through whatever you try to creep through.
Alright fans, here we go, middleweights in the ring in this Palace Fighting Championship attraction, scheduled three-minute rounds of MMA. Introducing to you first on my left, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 5'6", he weighed in at 195 pounds. His record is even up with one win and one loss. Joining us in the tradition of boxing, he represents AAA Fighting Alliance from Tulare, California. Introducing Roy Hitboy Arriola. His opponent across the ring on my right, fighting out of the red corner, standing 6 feet 2 inches. He weighed in at 194 pounds. He's a freestyle fighter with a record of 5 wins and 1 defeat. Representing Valley Fight Club and hailing from Lemoore, California, introducing Kenny Ento the Dragon. Herb Dean is a referee in charge. Three-minute round scheduled.
Okay, gentlemen, we've gone through the rules. Follow my instructions at all times. Protect yourself all times. Let's keep this nice and clean. Touch gloves, come out ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time, 31 seconds in round number one. The referee in charge stops the contest due to strikes. He is the winner, Kenny Ento the Dragon. And we remind you, ladies and gentlemen, to stop by the Wilson's Motorcycle Merchandise booth to check out the new line of official Chin Check fight clothing. And you can enter to win a 2006 Kawasaki Ninja ZX-14. It'll be given away in July at a huge PFC event right here at the Tachi Palace Hotel and Casino. Motorcycle courtesy of Wilson's Motorcycles of Fresno. Visit Wilson's Motorcycles of Fresno and get yourself onto the open road this season. Well, fans, at this time, we're going to take another brief timeout, enjoy the PFC dancers, and we're leading up to our final two bouts of the evening. Pompey's Martinez against Josh Gardner, and Eric Butterbean Ash taking on heavyweight super.